Congratulations. I would like to ask some question about the PT, because you got good score in PT and you got 83 out of 90. It is really amazing. And you got 90 in speaking. It is a really very good score. So here I would like to ask some question about the PT. So my first question is, what tips and tricks do you suggest for a PT aspirants?
So basically, PT is just all about practice. So more you practice, more you will be able to score. And there are certain tips in particular modules, like in speaking section, you must be a bit loudable. So you will be able to ignore the surroundings, the sound, so that, and moreover, some centers have some noise cancellation headphones also, so you can use them efficiently. And before beginning of the test, there is some 1 minute testing, mic testing, and everything is there. So you just use that things according to yourself and make yourself comfortable and be confident and relax and just go for the exam.
Okay, good. And the second question is, how long did you practice?
Actually, if you are starting from scratch, I think it takes 40 to 45 days. Mm-hmm. And you can, before booking the exam, you can practice on vouchers. Mm-hmm. And you can give some school mock tests, and based on that, you can judge yourself where you are standing. And you can also, you can ask some expert teachers where he can guide you on your pronunciation part or your fluency, these things.
So what strategy do you follow for this?
Strategies, there must be some practice on a daily basis. So I used to practice on like full complete mock test for each module on a daily basis. This is short and short, if at least it takes 3 hours. So I must keep myself separate time for this so that I can practice each and every section.
What things does a student have to consider while giving exam? So especially about the MAC testing, and as you mentioned earlier.
Yeah, as I mentioned, the equipment plays a very vital role in your overall examination. So you must check the equipment, whether it is good and it is perfectly fine. You can ask the examiner on the same time. So they are not going to check in between. So it's your duty to check the mic and every setting as you are comfortable with the mic positions. So mic position also plays a very important role. So because if you put the mic in front of your mouth, then it will create a like air, it will interfere with your pronunciation part. So you must keep your mic in front, above some nose level. So it will only capture your voice only. This is the most important thing I feel.
So we can keep our mic instead of in front of mouth, we can keep upside.
Other upside,
upside or downside. So that we the mic should not capture the air.
And that same thing you can check also. Record. They give some time to recording for you. Record the same mic.
Meaning the different positions.
Different positions, and also try to speak a large sentences. Don't just speak hello mic test. This one, just speak your introduction in that part, and you will just check whether you are able to hear everything or not.
Okay, my last question is, did you practice on your own?
Yeah, definitely practice. If you are comfortable that you are able to score good marks in your previous session, so practice plays an important part. If you practice on a daily basis, it makes you happier about the test. You won't feel any like, you will be more confident while you are giving the exam.
So did you practice on your own, or did you get any expert advice from any teacher?
Yeah, expert advice is extremely important, because there must be someone who will guide you, who will tell you what we are.
Who guided you?
Expert like Success Sutras, I definitely going to mention here, because the institute, especially the Vani Chauhan ma'am, she played a very vital role in this overall success. So I'm extremely thankful to Vani Chauhan ma'am for this, her guidance and her confidence in me. So extremely thankful for that.
Okay, thank you for interview, and we got some good tricks and tips, and we hope for your future.
Thank you.
It was a good interview. Thank you.